Everyone, it is Nathan Nerd, and we are here playing some more Assassin's Creed Origins, and we are going to finish up the Blade of the Goddess quest today. So, let's get back into it. We need to get up there. So, come on. Oh my gosh. Why are you being stupid? Thank you. All right. How convenient that all these masks are all right in a row. Of course she would. Why wouldn't she? Jump. Come on. Thank you.
Hey, what?
Oh, crap.
Sic recurre ad mulierum terras. Tocque vos mori verbis. Dolite ivi.
Death to all Roma.
Come on, keep climbing. Up, thank you. Come on. Really? All right, well, let's go over here. Thank you.
Hey!
What?
Someone crushed that tiny lotus.
How did she get there? Halt, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman malakas.
My blade is offended.
No! Get out of the building, thank you. Come on. Go! Thank you. Alright, I don't know where the guards went, but it looks like they're gone. Okay. There we go. We made it. Oh, crap.
not my power. You remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar heart.
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
Huh. This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
Open the door. Now get in there.
How in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?
Ptolemy's men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. Can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, like Caesar.
Dialogue is missing from us.
The die is cast. Come. We go to the battlefield. Medjai, cover the retreat.
Many men have doubted Aya. All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! 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 Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as sparse with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Behind, man! To the back!
Well, there you are!
We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly!
There's only so much I can do.
Hey! Hey,
behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman!
Get back.
That is not good.
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it!
What the...
Hey!
Hold faces. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad.
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady.
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian.
I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing. The lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll run out of land soon! Throw harder!
There's only so much I can do.
There! Mr. Fleet!
I have nothing left to throw!
Any time, Bayek! Songs of us, Bayek. Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes. Sword and mine.
I'm not sure what happened, but apparently I have no dialogue in my cutscenes. So... we're just gonna have to guess what they're saying. Stab you in the back. Shield to the face. He's already
the line dead. Runs three stadia. According to our speculators, Potinus leads the charge.
Aha, we won.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Ad victoriam!
Victory. Kill this guy.
Meet Jugurtha. She wishes to make your acquaintance.
Potinus, you'll be in the Duat soon. Prepare yourself.
Come, Jugurtha. Charge! The gods have entrusted me with your demise. You are but a gnat in our great plan. Oh, how I wish you could see yourself from such an angle. Fire!
And you're done. What?
Your role in that insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siwa. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems.
I didn't kill him this time.
Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
Poof. I disappear.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The Speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
Big elephant.
They have their limits.
Now what do you want, a medal?
But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
I don't know what else to say to you. Me and my big nose are going to run away now. See you later.
Fool finally come.
Who's this guy?
You will see your god soon. Bayek of Siwa. Finally fight. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
A little bit of audio there. Would you stop swinging your thing around?
Is that all your fury, Magi? No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, though. You will find my fury soon.
Give up now.
I will claim you died a hero and not a traitor.
I will rip your heart out and feed it to the crocodile, Septimius.
Stay down.
You will face judgment, Septimius.
Did you miss me?
Stop, Bayek! Septimius is Roman. We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours. We have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity.
I don't think that was a good thing. I think that's gonna be nothing but trouble. What do you think?
So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything. We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him.
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek, I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
I think they got double-crossed. It's bad.
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we, by her treachery, we will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this.
Hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different. But we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that walk in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this, and it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope, and our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.
All right. That is going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.